relative density of the liquid, could be any liquid, maybe kerosene, could be red oil, will therefore give us the mass of liquid in that bottle divided by the mass of water. If I apply the informations above, it will now be equal to the mass of the liquid is M1 minus MB, mass of bottle, divided by M2 minus MB. That will give us the mass of the water. With this information, relative density of the liquid can easily be calculated.